Hey, what's up guys, how you doing? It's Mars and welcome to my review of the Sandberg USB 3.0 to HDMI link. So this is a really cool little solution if you're wanting to connect an extra monitor or even an HD television to your existing setup, whether it be Mac or PC. Like most Sandberg products I've come across, this has a great build quality to it, with a solid construction and premium components making up the product. The cable is really very thick and quite long actually. As far as design goes, it's very simple and I think it works very well for what this actually is. All you have to do to make this actually work is plug the USB 3.0 end into your Mac or PC and the HDMI end into one of your available ports on the second television or monitor, dead simple. No difference in quality that I've noticed, in fact, it looks great. Video and audio are both excellent too once you've routed it to the specific monitor of choice. Totally awesome when it comes to workflow, it can really change the game. No delays detected either, which is always nice. So in my opinion, this is a really good and simple solution if you're wanting an extra monitor. By the looks of things, it'll probably last you a lifetime as well. The only negative I can think is the price tag. I'd like to see them lower the price ever so slightly, but what do you guys think? Be sure to let me know in the comments below. Also, if you've got any questions, please do leave them there too. The link is below if you want to check that out. Please do give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful and enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you in the next one.